This afternoon, we're going to cover the maintenance required for your Alamo Industrial Boom Axe Rotary Cutter. First and foremost, be aware that there is a grease fitting positioned on the back side of the spindle. You should grease this fitting at least once a week, but do not exceed 40 hours of use in that time frame. Also be aware that there is a relief fitting just above the grease fitting on the back side of the spindle. The purpose of the relief is to allow grease to bleed out in the event that you overfill the spindle. Without the relief port, the seals could be damaged and the whole spindle would be ruined. You want to make sure and grease the pivot point on the hitch post of the mower. You'll find this grease fitting right here. This fitting, however, should be greased on a daily basis, not to exceed 8 hours of use. We want to close by reminding you that it is important to properly maintain your front and rear rubber deflectors. In the event that they become worn or tattered, please make sure to replace them. In addition, be aware that this mowing head is equipped with replacement skid shoes on the inside and the outside of the mowing deck. Take time to review the skid shoe wear on a regular basis. If you have any additional questions, please contact your regional account services representative.